Guys, I think we should do some English.
What? Well, I think Tennyton's wrong. Why should we bother?
It's Saturday.
Maybe we should, guys. It's getting kind of...
It's gonna be Duke.
He's some kind of nerd.
Okay. What do we have to do?
Let's make the movie. Who wants to be Francisco?
Not it.
Not it.
I guess I will be.
Who wants to be Damon and Chris?
What?
Damon?
Who?
Damon and Chris. Rich, do you remember this part?
No, I must have been sleeping during this time. It looks like symbolism to me, just ignore it.
Yeah.
What's happening?
Yeah.
Hi, Damon. Hi, Chris.
Hey, these guys look familiar.
Yeah, that's Chris and Damon. Hey guys,
what?
Chris and Damon are on the milk carton.
Hey, no way.
Hey, Chris and Damon are in the book.
Hey, we got a connection.
Rock, you better make another time machine.
Could it be possible that they went back in time and rewritten Hamlet?
Look.
We gotta do something.
Yeah, I think I should build another time machine.
Let's do it.
Quick, I'll help.
Okay.
All right, that's better. Man, how long we been here anyway?
I think it's been something like a year.
Do you remember us?
I don't know. It's weird, how would they ever explain what happened to us?
I'm gonna kill Rocky if I ever find him.
Yeah.
Hey, check this out. Castle.
Yeah. The guy said there was a castle up here, didn't he?
Hi, we heard you had a job opening? Yeah, we need two guards.
Okay.
Names? Chris?
And,
Damon.
Damon.
Yeah. Okay. Birthdays?
I can't remember.
Okay. Any past experience?
Yeah, we worked at Circle K last year.
You worked at the Round Table?
Yeah.
You guys are hired.
Thanks. Do you want my social insurance number?
Okay.
Phew. Where do we go?
Let's report to Horatio.
Great, thanks a lot. Okay. We really appreciate that.
Frenchies.
I'm Marcellus, and this is Bernardo, and we saw your sign up front.
Sorry guys, you're too late. You just hired two guards.
Oh man.
Go to King Arthur, I think he's looking for two more guys now.
Okay, thanks
a lot. Thanks.
So, Rock, what do you need my truck for? And where the heck's my radar?
Here's your radar detector, but it's not
what
a radar detector. It's an electron homing device. So you put it in there, and it'll ensure that we'll get back without all this stuff.
Okay, will it blow my truck door? Is my truck safe?
Shouldn't.
What do you mean, shouldn't? Are you positive?
Well, mostly.
Mostly?
Yeah. Don't worry about it. I've done it a million times.
So, Rocky, where's your time machine thing?
Huh?
Is this your time machine?
Yeah, well, Neil's truck is actually the time machine. Let's say, well, not vaporize, but...
You let Neil, you let Rocky prove your truck?
Don't worry.
But it's for Chris and Damon.
Yeah, it's for Chris and Damon, Okay, so just tighten up some stuff here and we should be on our way. Okay, I think it's a go.
Okay.
Here. Let's get in.
Everybody hop in.
Yep.
I'll just tuck this up here. You got the switch in here, do you?
Yeah, just put it in.
Okay.
It's like a reader.
You seen the camera. We got to wait for Rocky.
Hurry up, Rocky.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Let's go.
To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. To die, to sleep no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flushes air to, 'tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep, perchance to dream. Aye, there is the rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil must give us pause. There is a respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and spurns that patient merit the unworthy takes when he himself might his quietus make with a bare bodkin.
God, guard duty's boring, isn't it, Chris? Chris?
Guys! Chris, it's the guy!
Who goes there?
It's the player, sir!
They're looking past.
Come on, Chris! Get on the side!
Come on, Chris! Now, Rocky, you got this frigate off this
way! Yeah, come on!
Come on! Just
hurry up! Come on, Chris!
Chris,
let's go, guys!
Hurry up!
Guys.
Leave the axe!
Rocky, I got a bone to pick with you!
Yeah, later! Come on, quick, quickly!
Prince Hamlet has offended Ophelia.
You incestuous pig mother!
Help! Help!
Help, guards!
Polonius! Whoops.
Point to Hamlet!
I drink to Hamlet. This pearl is thine.
Round two begin!
I must tell you, Hamlet, I'm not left-handed.
Something to tell you. I'm not left-handed either.
Point to Hamlet!
Hamlet, drink.
No, I go first.
I drink to my son.
Don't, Gertrude.
I will, my lord.
Round three begin.
4, begin! Point to Leares. Point to Hamlet.
What ails the queen?
She sounds to see them bleed.
No, no, the drink. The drink. My dear Hamlet. The drink. The drink.
Villainy. Treachery. Seek it out.
It is here, Hamlet. The king. The king. I follow thee.
Horatio, I have fallen and I can't get up.
Good night, sweet prince.
Mine.
Then let them pass.